changing the law to require a duty to document, pushing for more open information so that's the push rather than the pull of information. Government should be publishing much more information. We expect it now. Citizens are living their lives online. They don't want to file paper requests and wait for 30 business days. So much of this information should be pushed out. And I think the system's changing. I see changes across the world, and British Columbia needs to keep up.